second half of IHSA Varsity Basketball here at Whitney Young High School. To a three-point lead for the Dolphins.
Third personal foul, second team foul for the Jaguars.